by MMAjunkie Staff, April 22, 2018, 3:57 a.m. Follow at MMAjunkie. The second round was mostly trudging along. Then Siyar Bahadurzada kicked up the middle for one of the nastier finishes in a while. Bahadurzada, the 1st of June 24 MMA, 4-2 UFC, drilled Luan Chagas, the 1st of March 15 MMA, 1-2-1 UFC, with a sick kick to the body, then an uppercut while Chagas was falling to the canvas. The finish came at the 2:40 mark of the second round. The welterweight bout was part of the preliminary card of today's UFC Fight Night 128 event at Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey. It aired on FS1 following an additional prelim on UFC Fight Pass and ahead of the main card on FS1. Watch the finish and the video above. Also see, for complete coverage of UFC Fight Night 128, check out the UFC events section of the site. View 8 images. Breaking: Luan Chagas, Siyar Bahadurzada, UFC Fight Night 128, News, UFC, Video.